today we're going to do chapter 1, level 13 of Tennis in the Face. You're going to need 2 balls to finish this round, but luckily that gives you 2 balls to shoot for this level, unlike a lot of the other levels. So for the first ball, you're going to want to shoot at this clown's hat, and that'll give you a nice bounce to take out the other clown. And then with the second ball, you're going to want to shoot right at the bottom of this block. That'll give you a nice line straight down those clowns on the bottom.